Cars are in a foot race, chasing their own version of the American dream. Much of what one needs to know about Kearny can be found here at the Gunnell Oval, a hodgepodge of soccer fields and baseball diamonds in the middle of town. This place lives and breathes soccer like nowhere else in the United States. It's no surprise, then, that this was the training grounds for U.S. national team players Tony Meola, John Harkes, and Tab Ramos.
Soccer is a way of life here. In most towns across America, you see kids walking around with their baseball mitts and their footballs and playing catch. Here in Kearny, you know, just about every little kid walks around with their soccer sneakers on and their soccer ball, and they're all going down to what we call the Oval, which is the Gunnell Oval, where all the playing fields are. They're always going down after school every day and kicking around, and that's everybody's first love in this town.
Tony emerged as a superstar during the World Cup qualification matches when he posted shutouts in each of his four appearances. It all began here in Kearny. Then he moved on to the University of Virginia, where he won the Herman Award, given annually to the top college player.
I was always the youngest out of myself, Tab Ramos and John Harkes. I was always the guy that they picked on all the time. They used to shoot and score goals and run around like they were in the World Cup. And, you know, it was the big joke. I was the young guy. But to be able to go out and represent our whole country with those two guys on my side was one of the greatest feelings I've ever had.
The Kearny connection was incredible throughout the World Cup experience, like when Tony found John Harkes streaking downfield in the qualification round, or when Tab Ramos made great offensive moves like this assist here on a Burmese goal. Ramos also proved he could be tough on defense, never giving opponents an inch. And yes, of course he could score, but kids from Kearny have always been playing great soccer.
We were very fortunate this past year to have three guys from our hometown represent the United States World Cup team in the World Cup. It just goes to show that we've had some great coaching, some great work, and all the groundwork has been done here in Kearny, and I think it still continues to grow, and hopefully, with a little bit of luck, we'll be able to see a few more guys from Kearny on the World Cup team one day.
The tradition here, state championships go back into the 1930s for the high school teams. There could be, you know, at that time, maybe 6-7 years go by before they lost a game in the high school ranks.
The melting pot of nations boils over here in Kearny. Meola's family came from Italy, John Harkes' father moved to the United States from Scotland, and Tab Ramos' family moved here from Uruguay when he was 10. That's been the trend here since the turn of the century.
Players would come over from Scotland, Ireland, from England, and teach the game to a lot of the players that were here already, and then you know, we started to get like the influence from Italy, like when Tony's father had played over on the other side, and we had players come from Poland, and now we're starting to get them from Portuguese. So the players that we always get in town have been brought up from soccer, I guess, since the day that they could actually walk.
The talk today and every day at Vince's Barbershop in East Rutherford, New Jersey, is soccer. That's because owner Vince Meola is Tony's dad, who proudly displays his son's photographs.
Well, just to think about it, three guys from the whole United States, they went to the World Cup, but that's enough. Just, that said it all. And the best thing happened to me, moved to Kearny. If I wasn't at the town, this, I don't think my son would be where he is right now.
The headquarters of Kearny Soccer is the Scots American Club, a social gathering place for generations of Scottish people who brought their love of soccer to America. Since the 1990 World Cup, Meola, Harkes, and Ramos are the new heroes here. They brought great joy to this town and their families.
When I was in Italy, I think maybe complete my dream, go to see a World Cup outside in Europe, but really was the dream of the life.
These fields may not have the plush green grass you might find in other areas of the country, but this bumpy stretch of ground spotted by small patches of grass rooted in hard gray dirt has seen the likes of some talented soccer players like nowhere else in America. While Tony Meola is playing for the Fort Lauderdale Strikers in the American Professional Soccer League, both John Harkes and Tab Ramos are playing in Europe and were unable to speak with us. But you can be sure they take the memory of Kearny, New Jersey, wherever they go. On the road in Kearny, New Jersey, this is Kevin Cusick.
Thanks, Kevin. Three players from the same town. Unbelievable. Okay, we're going to take a short break. When we come back, more on Adidas' Just for Kicks after this.
Soccer Heroes has been brought to you by Soccer America, the new...